What's up, cat?
Dang.
Yeah.
We.
Movement of the people.
What's up, cat?
Dang.
Yeah.
We. Some motherfucker.
Bow wow.
If you are gone,
you know. Bow wow.
What's up, cat?
Dang. Some motherfucking doghouse battle cat collaboration right here. You know this motherfucker bang. Straight West Coast style. Peep the script. I bang with the gang that don't need no intro. We run from East Long Beach to West South Central. Credentials to kick flows and rip shows. Dip holes and pimp hoes while the end don't blow. You know the West Coast low mentality. Focused on reality but living in a whole nother galaxy. We keep a straight horn, go board the spot. Bang his next chance in the fucking life. Don't matter, it still be fine. Come together, pick up out the niggas, bitch, and I got to handle. It's routine to cook clean, let's hit the show. You know we all fucking once they glue the roads. Put the sand in my hand, pack the gat on my lap. Cause it's
we the generation, tell me why.
For a minute like you ask a prize. Just recognize the way the gangsters drive.
If it ain't funny, don't blaze it up. And if it ain't a Chevy, don't race it up. You know we keep it banging, don't fuck the drum. So all the real niggas stay gangsted up. We making paper suckers only cling to touch. By sticking to the script and never changing up. You know we keep it banging, don't fake the drum. Keep it real, motherfuckers, stay gangsted up.
It's going down, motherfuckers. Like that, you sound like Val Kane. Upstairs with Zach. And the knocking don't stop. I hope nobody don't call the cops. It don't stop the beat to make you pop lock. Yeah, cause the shit to keep your Glock cop. You think I'm tripping? Fool, I ain't bullshitting. You better read up on the shit to keep them ladies non-fiction. Watch out for the friction. This West Coast on mine. And fuck anybody this nigga listen. Doghouse style is all gangsta crib. She walking holding on the extra clip. Now you wanna be a friend, look, but you gon' make me alone. Slap the other clip in low. You wanna go toe to toe, sit my pistol down on the ground, on the pound,
with
nigga, hell no.
Long Beach, east side, mad ass, lunatic, gang bang, slap a bitch, nigga, out to get again. On the grind, getting mine, ask the homies on the knife. Too old, you know, we still own niggas who talk bitch shit. Real niggas speak this, let's get rich. Under the sun, with the young 2-1s, TLC, and all the DPG. Therefore, whatever, you ever wanna see me, man. You're looking like me, I guess you wanna be me, man. It take a whole lot to be Snoop Deep or Dub. You gotta put it down and always stay G'd up. All-star shoes with the G apparel. If I fall in the club, I might bust a pair of Stacey ass. You never catch me looking R&B. I might be in a three-piece suit looking way OG. Blazing the apples with the homie cat, a rough dog. Cause I love putting hustlers on the map. I keep it gangster for show though, low. And always got the motherfucking dodo smoke. For all my lokes and kin folks, this is for y'all. Let me hit something, dog. Beware of my click. We hopping and dropping. Nothing but the gangster shit. If it ain't chronic, don't blaze it up. And if it ain't a Chevy, don't race it up. You know we keep it banging, don't fake the vibe. For all my real niggas, stay gangster up. We making paper suckers only claim to touch. By sticking to the script and never changing up. You know we keep it banging, don't fake the phone. Keep it real, motherfuckers, stay gangster up. Gangster, something for the 9-5 plus 4 pennies. Dog, Trade E, Goldie Low. Yeah,
Long Beach, Long Beach.
My nigga Battle Cat on the beat. Busters for life. Yeah.
West side.
Yeah. You can't spell the West without the ES. Oh yeah, we connecting y'all. That's how we do it. And we out.
See ya.
Now this is what I learned in this book, Think and Grow Rich, and it's what I teach in the seminaries. I'll teach people how to set goals, but you decide exactly what you want, and then you start to think. Now you're going to have thoughts come to your mind of why you can't get it. You have the ability in your conscious mind to reject that idea, kick it out of your mind. Thinking of why you can't do something is never going to be any good. And keep thinking until you start to think of thoughts of how you can do it. And the meaning will be shown to you. It comes in the form of images in our mind. Think of how you can and not why you can't.
Okay. So our first step is
that's the first step.
Think about how we can go about reaching those.
Exactly. And just think of how you can.